revelers, a thousand balloons, a glass ceiling destined to break, 10 million buffoons, like-minded people would go out and vote. So why should I bother? And that's all she wrote. No ice bucket challenge compares to the soul chilling shock and despair, that numbing feeling of dread of watching my home state go red. That sinking feeling wells up in my soul. My senses reeling like it's the end of days. The outcome is so appalling. Outside the sky is falling. That sinking feeling is with me to stay. The great equalizer of the rich and the poor, our chance to elect a new leader, 1 year in four. But it all counts for nothing, we throw it away, when otherwise sensible people stay at home on election day. If I could go back in time, leave others to stand in line, the minute or two it takes to spare us 4 years of heartbreak. That sinking feeling wells up in my soul. Warning bells pealing, ask not for whom the bell tolls. Outside the sky is falling. Outside the sky is falling. That sinking feeling envelops my soul.